And now, here's Johnny.
Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
Here is a bulletin. Here is a bulletin.
What is it?
Stand by, please. Stand by, please.
In Dallas, Texas,
it appears as though something has happened in the motorcade route. In the motorcade route.
Ich bin ein Militär.
Three shots were fired.
Three. Put me on, Bill. Put me on.
Three.
Put me on, Bill. Put me on.
Three.
President Kennedy has been seriously wounded by this shooting. More details just arrived. Mrs. Kennedy jumped up. She called, oh no. Oh no.
The energy.
Oh no.
The faith.
Oh no.
The devotion.
Oh no. The motorcade sped on.
The world is very different now.
We call whistle, and this is true. We love to do the things that we're not supposed to do. We don't mean robbing, stealing, or mugging. In fact, don't take it seriously. We're only bugging. All to see that we can be taken seriously. But if you don't believe that, then forget you all, cause we're gonna party hardy and have a ball. Cause we're here to prove through bugged out means that things aren't always what they seem. We want you all to scream and start to shout as we go on a mission and bug on out. And this is true. We love to do the things that we're not supposed to do. We don't mean robbing, stealing, or mugging. In fact, don't take it seriously. We're only bugging. Well, it's all about us, Jazz and KD. But sometimes it's all about just me. You know what I notice all of a sudden? When I speak, people just ear button. There's not another person who sounds like me. Indubitably, there will never be. I say a tongue twister like the blink of an eye. Say it so well, you would think it's a lie. Like Peter Parker picked up his gold pen, put it on the battle cell, then pursued his friend. His plot deployed, the polluted punk persisted to prohibit, so the plot is planned flunk.
I
wanna go, go. Is it to the show, show, rockin' to the beat? Come on, let me know, no, I don't want the slow, slow. If you wanna go, go, come follow me. Look how we see,
yo.
Look around,
so.
There's no one listening.
Get out of here.
No.
That's alright.
Yeah, that's okay.
We're gonna rock you anyway.
Cause it's happened before, the same way. And I think back, heaven I play.
Drifting on a memory. Both voices in the place to be with you and me. Soon you will see, na na na, that I'm rocking just for you. Yes, I am.
The moon.
Hold it, I ain't pushing no moon buttons.
Get busy.
Girl, let's go, go. Let's go, go to the.
It makes no difference how you wanna swing it, as long as I got my right foot in it. Or is that rappers that I am knocking?
Mother, don't stop me now, I'm just rocking.
So fellas in the place to be, you wanna be with me or your lady? But for the night, don't get in my head, just dance, Mr. Fred is there.
Orchestra? Don't be ridiculous. Who, me?
In the place to be.
It wasn't me, but Skeeter.
In a yellow tuxedo.
Freaking inside the speaker's tweeter.
But the only thing that the mosquito needed
was the Lady Devastator with the big drum beater. Sorry, wrong beat.
With fresh beats and rhymes collide, the result is a hop and a fat boy's fast to get ready for this. We give it up, no slack, you guessed it. The fat boys are back.
Of the microphone,
he rocks and shocks.
Homeboy,
it's the human
Oh yeah. You know what? Lottie Dottie. Lottie Dottie. Lottie. Lottie. You know what? Yo, peep this. Lottie Dottie. We like to party. We don't cause trouble. We don't bother nobody. We're just some men that's on the mic. And when we rock up on the mic, we rock the mic. For all of y'all, keeping y'all in health, just to see you smile and enjoy yourself. Cause it's cool when you cause a cozy condition, and that we create, cause that's our mission. So listen to what we say, because this type of shit, it happens every day. I woke up around 10 o'clock in the morning. I gave myself a stretcher, a morning yawning. Went to the bathroom to wash up, had some soap on my face and my hand upon a cup. I said, mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the top choice of them all? There was a rumble dumble, 5 minutes it lasted. The mirror said,
you are, you conceited bastard.
But that's true, that's why we never have no beef. So then I washed off the soap and brushed the gold teeth. Used the oil of Olay cause my skin gets pale. And then I got the files for my fingernails. Due to the night and on my behalf, I put the bubbles in the tub so I could have a bubble bath. Clean, dry was my body and hair. I threw on my brand new Gucci underwear. For all the girls I might take home, I got the Johnson's baby powder and the Polo cologne. Fresh dress like a million bucks. Threw on the ballet shoes and the fly green socks. Stepped out my house, stopped short. Oh no, I went back in, I forgot my Kango. And then I dilly
Dally.
I ran through her.
Sally.
I bumped into my old girl
Sally.
From the
Dally.
This is a girl plays hard to get. So I said, what's wrong? Cause she looked upset. She said, it's all because of you. I'm feeling sad and blue. You went away, and now my life is filled with rainy days. And I love you so, how much you'll never know. Cause you took your love away from me. Now, what was I to do? Just crying over me and she was feeling blue. I said, don't cry, dry your eye. Here comes your mother with those two little guys. Her mean mother stepped up, said to me,
hi.
Looked Sally in the face and decked her in the
eye.
Punched her in the belly and stepped on her
feet.
Slammed the child on the hard concrete. The bitch was strong, the kids was gone. Something was wrong, I said, what is going on? I tried to break it up, I said, stop it, leave her. She said, if I can't have you, she can't either. She grabbed me closely by my socks. So I broke the hell out like I had the chicken pox. But she gave chase, she caught up quick. She put her finger in the face of MC Rick. She said, why don't you give me a plane so we can go cruising in my OJ? And if you give me that okay, I give you all my love today. Ricky, 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 can't you see? Somehow your words just hypnotize me. And I just love your jazzy ways. Oh, MC Rick, my love is here to stay. And on and on and on she kept on. The bitch been around before my mother's born. I said, cheer up, I gave her a kiss. I said, you can't have me, I'm too young for you, miss. She says, no, you're not. Then she starts crying. I says, I'm 19. She said,
stop lying.
I says, I am, go ask my mother. And with your wrinkled pussy, I can't be your lover. To the tick-tock, you don't stop. To the tick-tick, and you don't quit. Hit it!
Well, I'll be back for more.
They hear
D.L.B. Tito. Mike C.
Hey, girl.
B-L-B rockin' it, yes, he is rockin' it.
Tito
rockin' it, yes, he is rockin' it.
Mike C
rockin' it, yes, he is rockin' it.
Peso
rockin' it, yes, he is rockin' it. We're all rockin' it, you should be rockin' it. Rockin' it, rockin' it. Don't fight a fuss if you wanna rock with us. Our talents with us, so with us, leave your trust. To the show train, cab on bus. Cause we're rockin' it, rockin' it. Yes, we are rockin' it, rockin' it.
From the top that our crew won't
only come if you had no doubt that we're rocking it, rocking it.
Theory. Let me makes me kinda weary. It's a humorous battle that makes my eyes teary. Yeah, that's what they call it. The thing's so big, you need a U-Haul to haul it. It's up on the tip, it's up on the top. This flamboyant thing cannot be stopped. Jim Browski, that's what it is.
Word up,
gotta get it into you. Jim Browski, 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 Jim Browski. Matcha is for real, so let's be real about it. You always talk about it, cause you can't live without it. In the evening, when you're dreaming, wake up in the morning, you must start scheming. Cause say what? Jim Browski's on your mind, your mind. Taking up most your time,
your time.
Yo, Jimmy, help me write this rhyme,
this rhyme.
So when you're feeling blue, don't front on the Jimmy.
Why?
Cause Jimmy can help you.
And if I told you Jim Browski was 7 feet tall, what would you do? What would you say? How would you feel?
I'm telling you, man, Jim Browski is located in your nearby neighborhood. If anybody comes to you about Jim Browski, you can tell them that we can do this. If not, you know you can ask the Jungle Brothers, man.
J-I-M-B-R-O-W-S-K-I. Jim Browski is fatter than your fattest rope chain.
I guess that should explain why I was given this name. For some it's free, for others there's a fee.
But if you come to me, I'll give the Jimmy for free.
Spell it with a
J
and not with a
G.
What do the Jungle Brothers call it?
The Jim Browski.
Can you please tell me about Jim Browski? I don't know about Jim Browski. Please tell me about it.
Is over. Hey, hey, the bridge is over, the bridge is over. Hey, 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 the bridge is over, the bridge is over. Bye-bye. The bridge is over, the bridge is over. You see me coming in the dance with the flipper sensei. Down with the sound called BDP. If you want to join the crew, well, you must see me. You can't sound like Shan or the one Marley. Cause Shan and Marley Marlin, my rhyming like the gay. Picking up the mic, man, them don't know what to say. Saying hip hop started out in Queensbridge. Saying lines like that, man, you know them can't live. So tell them again, me come to tell them again. Gwah. Tell them again, me come to tell them again. Tell them again, me come to tell them again. Gwah. Tell them again, me come to tell them. Manhattan keeps on making it, Brooklyn keeps on taking it, Bronx keeps creating it, and Queens keeps on faking it. Coming three different flavors. Pick any dick for the flavor that you save. Mr. Magic Mike wish to come and try to save you, but instead of helping you out, he want the same thing I gave you. I finally figured it out, a magic mouth is used for sucking. Roxanne Shantae is only good for steady fucking. MC Shan and Molly Mall is really only bluffing. Like Dougie Fresh said, I tell you now, you ain't nothing compared to Red Alert on Kiss and Boogie Down Production. To Ease and I'm on, I miss it.
Ease and I'm on.
To KRS-One, you know them countdown to stop. Me moving over there and then we moving over here. This name of this routine is called Life Union Square. Square, 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 square. Ooh, what's the matter with your MC Marley Marl? Don't you know that he's out of touch? What's the matter with your DJ MC Shan? On the wheels of steel, Marlin sucks. You better change what comes out your speaker. You're better off talking about the whack boomer sneaker. Cause Bronx created hip hop, Queens will only get dropped. You're still telling lies to me. Everybody's talking about the Juice Crew funny, but you're still telling lies to me.
World famous.
Magic Rap Attack presents
A World Premiere. A World Premiere. A World Premiere.
All of his beats and my rhymes attached. Forming the new creation called the Marley Scratch. We're always steered at a positive course. His beats, my rhymes combine, make force. I say it's like a force, cause the force is strong. And if you think we're weak, I'd say you're wrong. All your other DJs are a bunch of jerks. Marley, give them an example how a DJ works. We'll break it down. The M is for master of scratch. And if the needle wants to slip, it's the needle he'll catch. The A is the letter that you set apart. I wouldn't call his beats music, I would call it art. The R just stand for the way he rock, which is 24/7 around the clock. The L is for lyrics that I write. When put to his music, sounds out of sight. The E is for every beat he make, which sucker DJs persist to take. Don't play with the Y, cause it isn't a game. You ask why did he put the other DJs to shame. After this, there shouldn't be a story to tell. At the end of that, it's M-A-R-L. This paragraph here has come to an end. Marley, can we hear your funky fresh scratching again? I never got caught in the game of tag. My name is MC Shan, no need to brag. MC brag about themself all through their rhyme. You can see I got quality, won't waste my time. If I did not mean it, I wouldn't have said it. I'm gonna give the man behind the wheel some credit. I'm not trying to say that he can't be beat, but Marley Mark will stand on his own 2 feet. Since a DJ like him is so in demand, Marley, won't you get on and show him where you stand?
Not like the rest.
I want you, I want you. I want you, I want you. I like to introduce myself. My name is Biz Markie. And well, I'm the human orchestra called Biz Markie. Making music all the way is my specialty. When I go, I want you. Girls get excited. When they hear my lyrics, they want to recite them. I know you're in the mood. Just go with the flow. And I can play rapping records and all disco. Like Beatty Billy Jean, but Michael Jackson, all the trenches to your ranking. They gon' ask you when you hear me do it. You will be shocked and amazed. It's the brand new thing they call the human beatbox craze.
Make the music into my biz. Make the music into my biz.
Well, I don't just do the beatbox. I rock on the mic and all the bomb that I say. All the people like, I get the crowd jumping, get the girls' hearts pumping. All the party people say, isn't he something? Rock from New York City all the way down south. Saying rhymes and making music, put my mouth. I'ma tell your party people how I began. It started when I'm living in Long Island. Hey, when I was a kid, I used to play in the street, making sounds with my mouth, all sorts of beats. Grown people used to say, what? Grown people used to say, what? Wrong with that kid making that strange noise. It was like for all the fly girls and all the homeboys. Then I tried it at a homeboy's basement party. They thought it was a record laying over me. When they came by the DJ and saw who it is, they said, make the music with your mouth, biz.
Make the music with your mouth, biz. Make the music with your mouth, biz.
Okay, we gon' rock a little something like this.
one, two. What you gonna do? I say yes, yes, y'all. Till the beat all. Party having people guaranteed to be like having a ball. Hey, we gonna do a little something like this, I say. I'm the rap promoter. I start to motor. Tour from New York to South Dakota. Ginger ale or root beer soda. Never get the girls with the underarm odor. Put me on water, I'm a good voter. When I run for pres, you better be a voter. Once knew a girl by the name of Voda. I watched Star Wars just to see Yoda. A R2-D2, drive it down a B2. When I buy Franks, I make sure they Hebrew. When I'm in the pain and love to treat you. Love to see a girl in a night that's see-through. Take her to the crib, turn on the beta. Watch a good flick by Arnold Schwarzenegger. Maybe Commando or the Terminator. Peace, party people. See you later, Big Daddy. My man, my mellow, get on the mic, cause you know you eat jello.
Check it out, y'all. You don't stop. Keep on. Well, it's the cane in the flesh. Of course I'm fresh. Oh, you thought that I was rotten? I beg your pardon. To me, getting paid and getting busy fall together. So a man of my ambiance? Never could I be weak. Why, I'm rather unique. I got style, flavor, grace, and plus a different technique that I be using and not many can manage. So a brother like me, I do damage just by picking up the mic to go solo. I cold turn the party on out and oh yo, I get physical, mystical, very artistical. Giving party people something funky to listen to. That's why the other MCs can't swing long. I stomp them out just like I was King Kong. Stepping on roaches, I get ferocious. Supercalifragilistic, expialidocious. I go on and on and on and until a bright Shirley Murdoch morning. Cause I'm a pimp, hear the primp, yes the imp terror. Bringing much terror in your era. I'm ready, willing, and I'm able to bust the move. Never use a barbershop, I got my homeboy's spoon. Cooling out with the clippers right around the way. They keep a fresh cameo cut every day. Like that, y'all. It's like that, y'all. It's like that of the that. It's like that, y'all. Cause I'm a prosecutor taking a stand, and I'm cross-examining you, my man. The judge and jury releasing my fury. The verdict that I've reached for you is rather blurry. You see, the name Cain is superior to many people. It means king, Asiatic, nobody's equal. I hate to brag, but damn, I'm good. And if mics were a gun, I'd be Clint Eastwood. And if rap was a game, I'd be MVP. Most valuable poet on the MIC. Or if rap was a school, I'd be the principal. Oh, fuck it, the Cain is invincible. To be specific, I may die one day, but my rhymes will remain like a hieroglyphic. It's a certain special skill that takes much practice. I got it good, apparently you lack this. So in turn, sit back and learn. Listen close, this is for your own concern. Let me show you exactly how it's properly done. Light, camera, action.
Party people in the place, embrace the bass as I commence to pick up the pace and make it motivate and accelerate. Cause like Tony the Tiger, I'm great. I always seem to come off hard for you somehow. I mean, me being whack, oh come now. That's quite ridiculous, so just admit you was thrilled. Cause on your face, it is conspicuous. Not that you're on this, but my performance is rather exquisite. So what is it for supremacy? That's the perfect definition. But rappers keep wishing to be in my position. No good and damn well, they ain't no competition. Huh, I gotta give it to you, kid, that's ambition. For you to perpetrate the role of me, the big daddy, the big father, nah, don't even bother. Cause that would mean you would have to teach each and every one idiotic son. Trying to make it, you can't fake it. The rhymes out of sight are fully dressed and yours are butt naked. Your speech is weak while mine stands strong. So all hell the man is here to live long. Somewhere. And when I said that I'm the Cain, he said, oh yeah, that brother that used to rhyme on stage with Bizzle. Can't you tell? You know what time it is. But this time I'm not assisted on the microphone, nor like Patti LaBelle or on my own. Yes, single-handed, the mic I commanded. Phony MCs don't understand it. And it's the real thing, like to chase the coke. So never sleep on me, you better stay awoke. Like a gambler in Vegas, I go for broke. To make a long story short, yo, I ain't no joke. Time and gear in whatever I'm doing. And when I rock a party, I make sure that you enjoy what you're hearing as I entertain. So hip hip hooray, long live the Cain. to use it any way that I choose it. So all hail to the music on exhibit. Get with it, now here's my rank. The original supreme being black man. Point blank, the cream to rise supreme. As those go below like the submarine. Reaching and teaching a lesson that I'm giving. Addressing and pressing the crowd, so how we living? Fine and mine to decline is out of line. So part in this brother as I get mine. Just say I'm not. Don't even diss yourself, cause at times I have to jump back and kiss myself. Long live the K, the A, the N, the E. I say the N will be a big movement by the time I'm through, and that's coming from a black man's point of view. Changing the issue, but all you sucker MCs, it's a must that I dish you. The way y'all be frontin' has made me disgusted. Now I'ma set you straight, so tee up your bucket. Rappers try to hang and just swear that they can party, but the style that I'm using is just like karate. So if we ever battle, you're bound to be through, because I got a black belt and rap can do. No, I'm not Chinese, it's just rhymes like these that destroying MCs with black belt degrees. You rock at a party, trying so hard to get loose. Yeah, you sound alright, but I can't taste the juice. Therefore, the job is left to me, so I get the party kicking just like Bruce Lee. But I don't stop there, still rock a little harder while the Troy MC step and say, sign off.
In apparent that we have skills in this, but people tend to miss when we shoot the gift. It's not to imitate another and mimic that slouch life, it was a bad gimmick. We like to shoot the breeze, the main source. Wait, we don't portray another and never will perpetrate any horseplay. Meaning that if there's a special request for the main source to bite, don't hold your breath. Routines are the lessons. Any questions? We're kicking essence. The main source breaks the atom.
course, others try to find a lunch, and the passengers kicked by me. But I don't crunch, they know what I publish ain't rubbish, it's sooner than a day. I find kids too tuner in a way. They go through my book, look, pick and snatch, but I can understand, cause they create chicken scratch. The center of attention, kids keep flinching, phony like an extension, trying to front like they deal attention. But at the same time, dumbfounded, and started idolizing the source as soon as this drum sounded. The actuals intervened to tell you that I'm the main source, breaks the atom. Be considered a champ with a source, a so-called cop will receive a stamp for player participation and also for being noticed. The camera's on you, chief, so don't blow this notice by looking and peeking, cause if you wanna stay in hell, as quick as I give you howdy, I bid you farewell. You better think before you break, cause if you step to us, that'll be the very last step you take. Consider yourself the outer shell of a dangling part. What we write will bang in your heart. Grab your place in line, get your application signed, and in due time you'll find the main source breaks the atom.
Kick a ill, malicious like mean rap.
Its roots are in the sounds of the African, or should I say the mother?
Mother,
bringing us back again from the drumming on the Congo. It came with a strong flow. Continue to grow. Feet move to the beat of the tabalo. Now dig the story and follow. For then it landed on American soil. Through the sweat, the blood, and the toil. It praised the Lord, shouted on chain games. Pain they felt, but it helped them to maintain. Scott Joplin's rags, Bessie Smith blues, St. Louis blues, they were all the news, ringing smooth in all the listeners' ears, fulfilling the needs and planting the seeds of a jazz band. King Oliver's group was a train coming through to Chicago, bringing a New Orleans groove. And when Satchmo blew, the audience knew Basin Street Blues was the whole house tune. It was music, great to dance to, great to romance to, with a lot to say to you, relaying a message, revealing the essence of a jazz thing. In the 40s came bebop, the first bebop, the real bebop. So let me talk about Diz and Bird, giving a word, defining how a beat could be so complete. Playing with ferocity, thinking with velocity, about ornithology or anthropology, and even epistrophe. And this is real history, the loneliest monk, a melodious thump. No mistakes were made with the notes he played. His conception was recondite, a star glowing bright among dim lights. The critics did cite that he sounded all right. Charlie Mingus, such nimble fingers, dropping the bass all over the place. And Max Roach, cymbal socking, bass drum talking, snare drum rocking, restructuring the metaphysics of a jazz thing.
And Joe, we'd like you to feel that you've just walked in. You've been seated at the table and now you're ready to listen to
John Coltrane, a man supreme. He was the cream, he was the wise one, the impression of Afro blue and of the promise that was not kept. He was a giant step. And there was Ornette Coleman, he was another soul man, the original invisible, playing great music. I wonder why the bankers couldn't use it. Now listen, see, the real mystery is how music history created Paul Whiteman or any other white man, and pretended he originated, and contended that he innovated a jazz thing.
Of course, the three eyes knew who could really blow.
Scheming on the meaning of a jazz thing. Yes, much too complicated. My lines, when stated, are quite often underrated. So consider it a privilege to hear this. The weak-minded opinions could never come near this. For my outlook on life is a profound view. While the suckers act down, thinking that they sound new. Only a few sound true. Me and the crew know who. Cause see, me and the fellas have been waiting for a while now, giving you the time to get your whack-ass style down. You punks pop junk as if life is a fantasy, knowing that hard is something you can't beat. So you front, but you can never call my bluff. You catch hell, kid, you get dealt with. I never sleep, I always peep, rhymes creep. I'm too deep, I'm too deep, I'm too deep. I forgive you, psych, I'm taking your life, cause you continue to disrespect, so I'ma get trite. But then again, I think I'll spare you, cause I know that all it takes is one rhyme just to scare you. See, I'm the holder of the key. Don't ask me if I'm Muslim, don't say nothing to me. I said I was raised like one son, I had two cousins. They pushed me to find myself or else they knew I wasn't gonna make it, and then end up a statistic. My life was twisted, I almost missed it. The chance, yes, a chance to make you feel good. I used to steal goods and fake my parents out real good. But now I got K-N-O-W-L-E-D-G-E of self, cause I'm me. And the Nation of Islam has my support, cause they try to re-educate ones who I lost. And the 5% nation takes other steps to get through to the brothers on the corners with the rest and in the prisons, giving the brothers new visions of how we can gain wealth and gain self-esteem and dream of a total different scene. I dress clean, stand lean, say what I mean, and I'm out like a scout on a new route, exhibiting clout. I never sleep, I always beat, rhymes creep. I'm too deep.
Southern pride, funk, and pride, funk. Southern pride, funk, and pride, funk. 1-2-1-2, other groups in our neck of the woods stood and caught our back when critics got whacked. We understand the game plan and our families defirm a revolutionary turn. Many uncles, aunts, and cousins, and in the midst of a big disc scare, we wasn't. Tracy is a DJ, and local clubs in the South, people come out to hear what he play. To hear what we 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 play. Much love is spread, hugs are fed to the
I can't cook but be a cooker serving much to eat. I got multiple stabs of jazzy, sassafrazzy as I caught the fame of soul years after mama had me, tell you gladly. I broke forth the tuning, the car's eyes to zoom in,
which put your person in the focus.
No longer Kelvin Mercer but the pasta noose plug one. Yo, I found fun in the scribbling of speak on a naked white sheet. Most recognized with my dark brown self.
You found some wealth,
more in my mind than in my pocket, but eyes got every chipo that ever sag. I met some hoes, met some girls, did a tour that took me all around the world.
Did a tour that took me all around the world. I hit the shines, but I'm shooing it now. Remember when the floor model had a spine? Well, it's all been over. A day glow nigga gets the red doormat. It's a roller coaster when your shit's burnt toast. Now Mr. Club owner knows your jam. When your jam is the jam, and there's a tab at the bar, my mind stays big. No things I don't drink, I sip the bowl, bowl. Then I kettle it quick, I felt the heave and the G. Tap it in the basement, digging my own understanding. Quick, let me get the single out, think Mr. Radio Saver. Starlight is the same star bright. A finger now a nine and the blunt is a switch. But turn out the lights and summer go bitch. It was one MC after one MC. Played the lamppost, blew the blow, the dynamite. When it's okay and it's alright, cause I birthday cakes external light. It'll all get graphic, people made of plastic. Looking to shine with my 50 watt eye. But man, I got the eye patch and hit the latch. I flame it to a game from Denver up to Maine. And love it deluxe, you won't catch me in no tuck. Nah, man, I won't honor the stars.
Hey, my name is Rez Leslie.
Oh, isn't it Pasta Noose? Oh my
that's
god.
My name.
What's up? Yo,
look, what's wrong with me, honey? Check this out.
What about you?
As a pair, we put the hearts to mush. Lush to lay, I would hear the public beat. The same went for Titus when he blacked the sheep. But as the knee went deep to deeper off the chart, the album faded to black. That's when the amnesia starts.
Aren't you dressed on black sheep? Oh my god, what are you doing here? Who are you here with?
Dealing with my own biz. How'd they get my name and number? Then I stop and think and wonder about a plan. Yo man, I gotta step outside. You wanna call me up? Take my number down. It's 2222222. I got an answer machine that can talk to you. It goes,
hey, how you doing? Sorry you can't get through, but what if your name and your number? I'll get back to you. Yo, check it.
Exit the old style, enters the new. But nothing's new by being hawked by a few. Or should I say a flock? Cause around every block there's Harry, Dick, and Tom with a demo in his bone. Now I'm with helping those who want to help themselves and flaunt a nut that's doggy as a dough. But it's not the move to hear the tales of limousines and pails of money they'll make like a pro. I'd be like, yo, black disclaimer to take. Well, actually show the time to spare, I just make. But the songs created in they shacks be so wick, wick, whack. Situations like this, I now hate to give the smiles Kool-Aid wide and ass. And with the straightest face, I be like,
hell yeah.
I slip them the digits of Papa Prince Paul, so I don't go AWOL. But yet I know when they call, they get.
Hey, how you doing? Sorry you can't get through. Why don't you leave your name and your number, and I'll get back to you. Hey, how are you doing? Sorry you can't get through. Why don't you leave your name and your number, and I'll get back to you. Check it out.
Those who don't believe, see you late behind. Gotta stop pages on all the time. Hurry up and get yours, cause I got mine. Especially if you do shows, they're coming fine. If you're with a G and you're sipping wine, eating catch a toy with a twist of lime. Gotta meet your lover at a quarter to nine. Joint five base, then you get your hind.
If you get your hind, then mine's is next. The S of Sky page really stands for sex. Beep is going off like Don Trump gets checks. Keep my bases loaded like the New York Mets. At times I miss the pager so you don't get vexed. Having bad days like a voodoo hex. Conceptually, a pager is so complex that I be standing on the verge, ready to flex.
Welcome to the Moon Sky Pager. Welcome to the Moon Sky Pager. Welcome to the Moon Sky Pager. To New Sky Pager. Enter telephone number or other numeric message.
The batteries I use are called Duracell. They last for 3 weeks, so they do me well. Don't be going through no phases, my joint stays on 24/7 from dusk till dawn. If you're in Costa Rica on a sunlit beach, you grieve for the viper, I can't be reached. A number of importance, I just put it on lock. You leave for 69, that means you want sleep.
People tend to think that a page is foul. Well, it kinda is, cause it makes me scowl. But it really hurts when you're on the prowl. Brothers know it hurts when you're on the prowl. Grabbing on my joint cause I'm an eager owl. Get paged by a G or a business pal. My shit is overflowing, it won't allow another page. So I'll just end this now.
Message sent, thank you for calling Sky Pager.
Do you take Rhymalinda to be your lovely wedded wife? I do.
respect, respect I used to never get. Cause all I got was upset when it used to be like, and try to sweat it in like the lip. For no reason at all, I can't recall her throwing seeds in my face. Down the hall, I'm kicking it in the back of the school, eating chicken at three. Wondering why is everybody always picking on me? I tried to talk and tell them, till I did nothing to deserve this. But when it didn't work, I wasn't scared, just real nervous and unprepared to deal with scrapping, no doubt. My pappy never told me how to knock a knock out. But now in 95, I'm a survivor, a man on my own. Around with fat lip, yes, she get blown. I'm not trying to show no macho is shown, but when it's on, then it's on.
Can't keep running away. Yeah.